acostumei, sem medo me adaptei. Tudo como imaginei, por onde passei eu sei. Eu tô em outro.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all these. This game will live up to its billing. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
This is the lineup for the home team. Guaita gets the nod in goal. Thiago starts alongside Koke in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. A really effective shielding under pressure. They do pass the ball with authority. Thiago. Here is Thiago. Koke with it. Rodri. Thiago. And Torres on the ball. Now what can they do from here? Rodri. Here is Thiago. Now what can they do from here? Thiago. Koke with it. Here is Thiago. Koke. Thiago. Koke with it. Will it happen for them? Here is Thiago. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Kimmich. It's there for him. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Can someone get on the end of this?
And a goal here! Well, it took a definite nick and nothing the keeper could do about it whatsoever.
Are back underway and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And he's won the ball. Barella. Vinicius Junior. And Kimmich. Well, potential danger. Traore. Now Kimmich. Just couldn't capitalise there. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Jesus Navas. Adama. No, high quality defending. Vinicius Junior. Phil Foden now. Moving into the advanced position. They really look after the ball when they have it. Won it back. Now a decent position. And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Well, a second goal for them here. Thiago. And Torres on the ball. It's opening up for them. A corner will ensue.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
short corner it is. Traore. Barella has it. Read it magnificently and intercepted. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Thiago. Adama. Navas. Ramos. Now this could really lift spirits. And how about that for a save? And a short corner, let's see. Pedri. Busquets. And here's Navas. Koke. Sergio Ramos. Thiago. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Vinicius Junior. Superbly read and executed. Now the manager. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Hector Bellerin. Koke with it. Torres. Oh, that's a really good run. And using his body to good effect. Kimmich. Vinicius Junior. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now! Back with the action then, and County sprinting away with ease. Pedri. Koke with it. Torres. Koke. Ramos. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Underway again with the score at 3-1. And they know they need to stop him. And great work to confuse the defender. But no damage done, that's the main thing. Adama might be able to set up the chance. And County doing well to win possession. Kimmich is with Vinicius Junior and dispossessed. Sergio Busquets. Jesus Navas. Thiago. A creative look about this. And Thiago. County have it back. Joshua Kimmich. Traore. Traore. Could play it in. Foden. Traore. That's how to rob them of possession. Koke. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Foden. Running with the ball confidently. And space for the cross. Chance, Traore! Is it going to be? Superb.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
The concession of a corner here. Has he got a score? Oh, big opportunity! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Played over, and he clears the danger. Traore. Disappointing for County to give it away in that fashion. Marcelo. On to Benzema. And the emphasis is on creativity. Can he get one back? Shot blocked, but still alive. Ball is loose. And clears the danger.
Well, that was a top save. I can't believe that didn't go in.
A chance to whip it in. Jesus Navas. And deliver towards the back post. Well, well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
Substitution time it is. Kimmich. So the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not exactly what the home fans had in mind when they arrived at the ground today, Stuart.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down, and secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor defensive display.
Plays it back. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Marcelo. This is Varane. Benzema. In possession, Marcelo.
Ferran Torres.
Joshua Kimmich. Can they hit on the break? Hauptmann. Foden. And back with Kimmich. Well shown inside. And possession lost, intercepted. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. He has time to play it over. And behind it's gone for a corner. They favoured a short one here. And he takes on the shot. Body on the line. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, they were certainly off the pace today. Beaten to the board in too many key areas. They need to refocus now